The guy went for the leg of Piper, and you are witnessing another first in our sport. This is unprecedented.